Faith and football are very two most important elements of my life. They keep me grounded. You know, without my faith, I wouldn't be able to, you know, go through the things that, you know, I would say the adversity that you go through in football and in life. Football's been a part of my life since I was six. The type of preparation that goes into the sport, you know, you have to have those two things hand in hand, you know, to keep you grounded and focused on what's most important.